Breaking news, state police are searching for 19-year-old Damian Blystone in connection with a shooting at the Clearview Mall. Police say Blystone is wanted for terroristic threats, simple assault, and drug possession. The shooting took place in the parking lot near the Rural King store. Police say Blystone was one of three people who were injured in the shooting. Police have accused Carlos Carroll, a butler, in the shooting.